V.S. Naipaul is dead. He was a Caribbean writer of Indo-Nepalese descent and Nobel laureate who was born in Trinidad with British citizenship. He was known for his comic early novels set in Trinidad and Tobago. His bleaker later novels of the wider world and his autobiographical chronicles of life and travels. He published more than 30 books, both of fiction and non-fiction, over some 50 years. He was born on 17 August 1932 and he died in London on 11 August 2018. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. The information that you have listened are taken from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. V.S. Naipaul, rest in peace. So thank you, everyone.